All right, boys and girls, so let's learn a little bit about Sam Houston. Sam Houston led Texans in their fight for freedom from Mexico. Sam was born in Virginia in 1793. At age 15, he ran away from home. He worked as a teacher for a short time. Go teachers! In his early 20s, he was a U.S. Army soldier. Wow, okay, so Sam Houston worked as a teacher. And what was the other one that you heard? An Army soldier. Awesome! Early life. In 1818, Sam became a lawyer. From 1827 to 1829, he was governor of Tennessee. Do you guys remember what a governor is? We talked about this a long time ago, but it's the person who is in charge of running a state. So he was governor of Tennessee. So he ran the state of Tennessee. In 1832, Sam moved to Texas to work with American Indians. At that time, Texas was a part of Mexico. So here is a picture of Sam, and he is dressed in Cherokee clothing, which was an American Indian tribe. So here he is dressed in that tribe's clothing. Life's work. In 1836, Texans wanted to be free from Mexico. Sam led a Texan army to fight the Mexicans. Sam led his army to victory at the Battle of San Jacinto. The Mexican army surrendered, and Texas then won its freedom. All right, so here is a picture of the Mexican leader, Santa Anna, bowing or surrendering. So he is surrendering and giving Texas its freedom, which means that Texas can do what it pleases. It's no longer required to follow what Mexico wants it to do. Later years, Sam was elected the first president of the Texas Republic in 1836. Texas became part of the United States in 1845. Sam then became a U.S. senator from Texas. He later was the governor of Texas. All right, so Texas used to be its own republic, its own country. So he became the president of Texas, but later, Texas became part of the United States, and he became that word again, the governor. So he was in charge of the state of Texas. And here is Sam as a senator in 1854. His contribution. So what did he do? Sam Houston died in 1863. People remember him as a brave leader who helped Texas become a state. Through his work, the United States grew and became stronger. So here he is again. He helped the United States become strong. Let's watch his video. Oh, they're just showing us the...
Proud of her fighting history is mighty Texas. Our greatest public monuments are the Alamo, where a besieged band of Texans died gallantly with their boots on, and San Jacinto, where 100 years ago, 800 men under General Sam Houston whipped twice as many Mexicans to win Texan freedom in a bloody 26-minute battle.
All right, so we got to see a little bit of what he did back then. So Sam Houston was super important in making Texas a state, and then also with them becoming part of the United States. All right, so go ahead and click on my next video so I can help you set up your Google Classroom assignment.